Prime Minister will pay an official state visit to Bangladesh on the 26th and 27th of March at the invitation of Prime Minister of Bangladesh, Her Excellency Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina. The visit comes at a momentous time in our bilateral ties. Bangladesh is celebrating the 50th anniversary of its liberation war. India had lent its full support to this noble cause, in which Indian soldiers also sacrificed their lives. Both countries are commemorating 50 years of the establishment of diplomatic ties this year. India, as you are aware, was one of the first countries to recognize Bangladesh in 1971, and 6th of December 1971 to be precise. This is also the year of commemoration of the 100th birth anniversary of Sheikh Mujibur Rahman, the father of the Bangladesh nation, being celebrated throughout Bangladesh as Mujib Borsho. This is the first visit of the Prime Minister after the onset of the COVID pandemic. This highlights the significance that India attaches to its ties with Bangladesh. The Prime Minister will join Bangladesh's National Day celebrations on 26 March and will deliver an address on the occasion at the National Parade Ground in Dhaka. During his two-day program, the Prime Minister will call on His Excellency Mr. Abdul Hamid, President of Bangladesh. He will hold restricted and delegation talks with Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina. Dr. A.K. Abdul Momen, Foreign Minister of Bangladesh, will call on the Prime Minister. The Prime Minister will also interact with diverse groups of Bangladesh's polity and society. This will include representatives of the ruling 14-party alliance, the opposition party in the Jatiyo Shangshad, which is the Bangladesh parliament. Well, security and defense is an important part of our cooperation with Bangladesh. We have in recent years signed a framework agreement on defense cooperation. We have extended a $500 million line of credit for defense imports from India into Bangladesh. We have on a regular basis undertaken joint military exercises, training and capacity building exercises, HADR exercises with the Bangladesh Armed Forces. There are very regular visits and exchanges of chiefs of army staff between both our countries. It is a regular practice for the chiefs of all of our armed forces to visit Bangladesh and vice versa. So we have an excellent defense cooperation and defense relationship between our countries, an excellent understanding, I would say. As we go along, we will continue to add more and more depth and momentum to that relationship. With regard to river water sharing, we recently had a meeting of the Secretaries of Water Resources under the Joint River Waters Commission, the GRC, between our two countries. In fact, the Bangladesh Water Secretary came down. There was extensive discussions and cooperation on all of our 56 rivers that flow between our countries. There are issues that involve not just water flows, but also in terms of use of water for drinking purposes, irrigation purposes, pollution control. All of these areas we work very closely together.